Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I'm very pleased this evening because my daughter, who is very close to me, Nana Akuya Afriyie Ose, she has suddenly become a duwejua.
One of the last things my dad told me before he passed, he told me, don't marry a woman you can live with. Marry a woman you cannot live without. And I'm glad I found that woman in you. God bless you. I love you.